नमस्ते, वी विल सी द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ एसिटिल कोलिन बाय फार द फर्स्ट नोन एंड एस्टेब्लिश्ड केमिकल एज अ न्यूरोट्रांसमीटर। एसिटिल कोलिन एज यू ऑल नो इज द न्यूरोट्रांसमीटर ऑफ पैरासिम्पथेटिक नर्वस सिस्टम एंड कंट्रोल्स द इनवॉलंटरी एक्शंस ऑफ मसल्स इन द बॉडी। केमिकली इट इज अ वेरी सिंपल स्ट्रक्चर। इट्स एन ईस्टर बिटवीन एसिटिल ग्रुप and hydroxy group of an amino alcohol. This amino alcohol is called choline. It is having a hydroxy group on second carbon. The nitrogen in choline is quaternized by the presence of three methyl groups. The positive charge is balanced by negatively charged chloride anion. This is the structure of acetylcholine. One may definitely wonder how this simple compound controls various actions in the body. The IUPAC of this compound is such. Because acetyl oxy group is present on second carbon here, it is prefixed with 2 and it is separated from this latter thread. The latter thread signifies the presence of 3 methyl group on nitrogen. So, N trimethylethanamine. Ethanamine stands for this ethyl group CH2 and CH2, and it is balanced by chloride anion. Hence the IUPAC 2 acetyl oxy NNN trimethylethanamine chloride. Thank you.